Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while, but guess what? We are back. We're back at it, we're doing it, and I'm here to give you guys all the inside scoops of postseason. Today is our first game against the Tampa Rays. Of course, I'm ready to go with my Astros gear, all sparkled up, thanks to Sparkle Queen. I'm gonna take you guys on the journey of everything that I do, how to get there, woke up, had breakfast. Actually, I first dropped Carlos off, then I came home, had breakfast, and now I'm on my way back to the field. Yeah, I'm just really excited for this. It's been a long, crazy season, but we're focused on what's happening now, and we're just focused on all the positive things, nothing negative, just praying to God that this is, you know, what he wants to happen, and we're just here praying for the entire team, and I'm so excited, so let's get started. Now, I know they sell food, but I'm cheap, and y'all know I love hot Cheetos, so I'm taking my own snack for the game, because that's how we do. What? Y'all abuse of our fans. Okay, we just parked our car now and we're headed in. Really excited. Let's get this game going. Actually think happens in the family room does not happen in the family room.
You don't know, what do people think happens in the family room?
I don't know, true question, Ashley.
It probably does. There's like breastfeeding and shot taking.
That's true. Yeah, a mixture of everything.
Everybody say woo! All right, ladies, if we win this series,
Series. We gotta do a shot before Championship Series and of course the World Series.
If we go to the World Series, we're doing a shot before every game.
Great game today. We're headed home now. Very excited that we got the first win. Why did I get stuck in the back? Very, very back. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for future videos. And I'll keep you guys updated with other things that we get to do throughout this month and throughout our lives, throughout our wedding that's coming up soon that we're so excited. So again, thank you guys so much. Bye.